Hi, welcome to Brooklands Quality Cars. I hope everybody's staying safe. Today we've got a Nissan Juke 1.6 Acenta Premium. This is the X-Tronic or automatic. It's done 21,000 miles and advertised at 9,995. Finished in magnetic red. It's a 2014 on a 64 plate. And as you can see, it's in lovely condition. Beautiful colour this. Got things like satellite navigation, reverse camera. We've got the privacy rear glass, alloy wheels. And this one's just come in part exchange to us. It can do 45 miles to the gallon average. It's insurance group 10. The parcel shelf goes up with the tailgate. You've got 60-40 split rear folding seats, a couple of mats, two stages to the floor, and then right underneath there we get our inflation kit. There's a locking wheel nut key to the left there as well. Handle at the top just to make it nice and easy to close the boot. And it is, it's a lovely car in great condition. Got the hidden door handle just at the top here. Got three seats in the back. As you can see, it's all in excellent condition. Three head restraints, three seat belts, and ISOFIX on both of your outer seats. Got the storage pockets on the back of the passenger seat, somewhere for your water bottles, rear electric windows, remote central locking, electric front windows. You've got your central locking button there as well. Again, in your door card, you can put your water bottles. You've got your electric window switch, height adjustable driver's seat. And again, all the interior is in lovely condition. So on one side of the steering wheel, we've got our audio controls, trip computer controls, and then on the other side, it's cruise control and your speed limiter. There's your dash pod. Just at the top of your dash pod there, you can see the mileage of 21,937. Different options going through on your trip computer. And underneath that, you've got your outside temperature. So there's our touchscreen, satellite navigation and media system. There's your reverse camera. And it is a DAB radio with AM and FM, as well as your CD player, your AUX or your USB, and it will also stream directly from your Bluetooth. You can also set up your camera so it's showing you the guidelines when you put it into reverse. Nice and easy to operate the navigation. You've also got your apps, your eco score, and your traffic messages. And setup makes it nice and easy to pair your phones and just set up the system to personalize it. So you've got your climate control underneath that with your air conditioning and your D mode, which you've got normal, sports and eco. And it just changes all the different setup on your engine, on your gearbox. As you can see, just scrolling through all the different options. You've got your eco mode. It shows you about your G-force and all your different setup on this little panel here. Somewhere to plug in your USB to charge your phone or to start playing your music directly off your USB devices. Center armrest with a lot of storage there. And then our service history. It has been serviced at 20,000, so not long ago. Good sized glove box. And then if I plug my phone in, it'll just play the songs directly off my phone, using it like an iPod. And we can do some fantastic finance options on this one, including taking your car in part exchange and using it as a full deposit. If you've got any questions or would like to book a test drive, please give us a call on 01536 402 161. We can make sure the car's still available. It's been COVID cleaned, so it's nice and safe for your visit. Thanks for watching and stay safe.